explain it first. Breathe out as far as you can. And once you've done that, grab your nose, put the straw in your mouth, and start breathing through just the straw. Hold your nose, and just breathe through the straw after you've exhaled, I want you to start. And see if you get uncomfortable. So breathe out completely, hold your nose, and just use the straw. Navy SEALs could go for a week this way, but see how it feels if it bothers you. You stopped? Did it bother you? Did it not bother anyone? Anybody still there as a guy? You're young, you run marathons or something stupid like that? Okay. Oh my God, no wonder you're still practicing. Holy mackerel. Does it bother you? That happens now and then. Oh my God, you're going to live to be 200. Your plans on it. Okay, rare. But most of you, it was bothering, right? And you could feel the difference. Okay, now we're going to demonstrate an apnea. Who do we want to use the tape on?
David.
All right, David, will you collect the straws for the next group, please? The last group gave them back. Why would they use? All right. So you get the idea, guys. For most of them,